Yeah, how's it going, Paul?
It has been a number of years since I began excavating the ruins of Kandah with a group of my colleagues. Now my wife and I have retreated to a small cabin in the solitude of these mountains. Here I continued my research, undisturbed by the myriad distractions of modern civilization and far from the groves of Akadim. I believe I have made a significant find in the Kandarian ruins. A volume of ancient Sumerian burial practices and funerary incantations. It is entitled Naturan de Manta, roughly translated as the Book of the Dead.
You're gonna die? Yeah,
the book is bound in human flesh and inked in human blood.
Shit.
It deals with demons, demon resurrections, forces which roam the forest and dark flowers.
It's a bit windy.
The first few pages warn that these enduring creatures may lie dormant, but are never truly dead.
That's a short one.
They may be recalled to active life through the incantations presented in the book.
Be windy.
I'm gonna scare you away.
Snowy up here. I don't know. It's probably degrees over this. So I probably got 200 feet worth.